Revelations.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Raymond, that's you, isn't it? Still hurting, cadet?
No, I can still fight.
That's the spirit.
I guess you've thought of everything. But even the FBC may not be able to cover its tracks on this one.
Let the heavens scorch the earth with justice.
Raccoon City all over again.
And Terra Grigia's no more.
Looks like we both were too late.
Both of you, look.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Abandon hope? He's quoting Dante.
I'll find you, Jill. I promise.
Like you missed a few. And they're on this ship.
And now they want to use the virus to stage another attack.
They seek the truth about Terra Grigia and vengeance.
Jill, look at this. The whole ship's out of power. The ship's running on emergency power. But the comm system needs the main power. We need to bring the engine room back online. That won't be easy.
Raymond!
Take it. You might need it. Like you said, turning on the power won't be easy. That key will get you through the casino on the first floor. Then you'll find a lift to take you to the build. But tell me something first. You didn't see any other FBC members here, did you? I can't reach my partner, Rachel. Damn it! I haven't heard from her since you went to the bilge. I told you, the casino entrance is on the first floor hall. I told you, the casino entrance is on the first floor hall.
Should we look for this Rachel woman?
We can, but after we bring back the ship's power.
Thank you.
It's a luxury ship. They have things like casinos.
Holy shit!
Shit, it's been infected. Watch out!
I saw these in the video.
Here's from our friend in the gas mask. I should thank you.
Finally quieted down a little.
Jill, look. I see something.
What?
So, I can get more coins with this? I wish I had one of these at home. Looks like this thing's got a weight requirement.
Thank you.
Here's the lid. I hope it still works. Jill, the key to start up the lift is missing.
Then we need to find it.
Okay. I'll check around here, see if it turns up.
Roger that. I'll look for it on my end.
Didn't Raymond say his partner was in the bilge? That means Rachel or whoever has the key. We just have to find her.
I think I might have an idea where she is.
That corpse you ran into earlier?
Yeah, I just pray it wasn't her.
Shit.
Okay, it was around here. She's a zombie.
Isn't that always the case?
Thank you. She's in the ducts!
Go after her! Secure the key! The ducts are all connected!
Okay, I'm on it.
I'll make my way to your position soon.
Is more powerful than I had thought.
Yeah!
So it really was Rachel.
Not the end I'd wish for.
Does this mean Veltro fooled the FBC too?
Don't know. Maybe they're just using whoever they can. Right now, we need to worry more about getting this ship operational.
Hear something.
Straight into the depths of hell.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
This is the Tiabis virus. We're equipped to infect one-fifth of the Earth's waters.
Terrorists. Now they want to use the virus to stage another attack.
Seek the truth about Terra Grecia. And vengeance.
Raymond!
That corpse you ran into earlier? Send a team to Valcoin and Mach Airport.
Look for something linked to this ship.
I'll send Quint and Keith.
I hate snow!
Snow hates you.
Just find out anything you can on Veltro.
Arrived at Valcoinen Mach Airport.
This is Forkball. Good job. Get the lay of the surroundings and continue with your mission.
So, how do you want us to proceed, O'Brien?
Up to you. Do what you think is best.
Whew.
What took you two so long?
At least we're here. What's up with Veltro?
Not sure. We haven't found a thing. No clues, nothing.
So now what?
There's an underground chamber. We're preparing to storm it now.
Wow, that sounds like a job for us, don't it, Grinder?
Wait, we haven't received authorization yet.
It's all right. We're on it, okay? Besides, if you need someone to sniff something out, ain't no one better than my boy here.
Hey, I'm right here, Grinder.
So, you followed Jessica home. You know where she lives now?
Almost. I had her until the very end, but I lost her near the... Hey! You think I'm a stalker, don't you?
You said it. Come on, let's go.
Feels like something's gonna jump out.
Watch your footsteps. We need to stay quiet.
Yeah, I know. Said to stay quiet.
Well, even Homer sometimes nods off, you know?
That doesn't even make sense. Come on. Quinn, pass me the screwdriver.
Sure,
Please, don't tell me you dropped it. Okay, where is it?
I know I had it up until this point.
Hold up. I bet you dropped it when you tripped. Here we are. You are such a klutz. You know that?
Sorry, Grinder.
We might be able to open up that area that's been sealed off. Huh? The security cameras have got something.
This is what I found from the security feeds.
That's a freighter, ain't it? Is this Veltro or what?
Whoa! Did you see that?
Not control BOW? Talk about a wrench in the works.
Keep it together, and... Oh! They never had a chance.
The timestamp places the crash at the same time as the one Chris reported.
Is that in here?
It certainly looks like that. Whoa!
What the hell is it?
It's a poltergeist!
Hey, Quinn!
I'll switch the feeds. See where it goes.
Huh. We got a live one here.
Shh, quiet.
Hey, what the hell is that?
I told you to be quiet. There's something there. I don't know what, but we can't see it.
Nasty.
Hey, did he just drop something? This is definitely for mature viewing audiences.
That's some shocking footage there.
One of the Vicks left it behind. What is it?
Hey! This is the place from the security feed.
It's a security token. I can breach the master network of the plane's onboard computer if I can just extract the web key from this dongle.
Whatever that means. Just do your thing.
It means we can scavenge the data on that freighter.
Now you're talking.
I've seen enough. Let's head to the crash site.
The heck? Jet?
What's that sound? Water?
Yes. It's coming from there.
Along with your new virus?
Hold up there.
Look at this.
In the bilge. The bulkheads cannot be lowered during a power outage. Power can be restored from the engine room.
Then we better find the engine room on the double.
The water's getting higher.
Come on, there's no time to lose. This one's a swimmer. He's trying to stay out of the water. All right, this is where we reset the power. Nothing's working. I'll see if I can figure this out, okay? I need you, however, to go try that control panel over there.
No problem. I'm on it. It's okay. I made it. There are no keys here.
Oh, shit. My guess is we have to start them both simultaneously.
And we really need that key.